The sacrament of anointing of the sick has an interesting history in our church. Over the centuries, it was more common for the sacrament to be conferred upon those who were at the point of death, to kind of help people to have a holy death, and the sacrament was even referred to as extreme unction. And during the Second Vatican Council, the church was able to update how the sacrament is celebrated, and in 1974, they came out with a revision. And they called the sacrament, instead of extreme unction, they called the sacrament the anointing of the sick, emphasizing that the sacrament was for those who were gravely ill, those who were seriously ill, and it was meant for healing. It was not only for those who were at the end of life, but it was meant for a prayer for someone for healing in their life. And in fact, there are still some people in the church today that associate the anointing of the sick with prayers that we pray with people at the end of life. And so they don't even want the priest to show up at the hospital or wherever they are because they have that fear of this meaning something as if they're at the end of life. And so I'm really hoping that we can have a clear understanding of the sacrament of anointing of the sick, that this is truly a sacrament for healing. And I'd like to show you here the oil of the sick. This is the oil that we take around with us. It was blessed by the bishop, and we use this oil when we're celebrating this sacrament. I'd like to read with you the prayer that we pray over the blessed oil. And this prayer shows us the main intention for this sacrament, that it's a sacrament for healing. And the prayer goes like this. God, may your blessing come upon all those who are anointed with this holy oil, that they may be freed from pain and illness and made well again in body, mind, and soul. And so hearing this prayer, we can see that the sacrament is truly meant for healing. And anyone who is ill, seriously ill, can call the parish where we are happy to come and visit you and pray with you and pray for your healing. We always have our prayer for healing physically, that we can make a good recovery, a miraculous recovery from whatever illness we might have. But also we know that we receive not only physical healing, but also healing of mind and healing of spirit. And so this is an important sacrament for anyone who is seriously ill. And the oil reminds us of the Old Testament, where the oil of gladness was poured upon the chosen one or the prophet. And when someone is sick and we anoint them with the oil, it reminds them that they are a child of God. It restores their hope in a very difficult time. This is so healing for us. So no matter what we are going through, we know we are not alone, that we are loved by God and we're loved by the church. And whenever I've spoken with somebody who's experienced the sacrament of the anointing of the sick, they've commented on how peaceful they feel afterwards. And that peace is a gift from God. That people, when they pray this sacrament, they feel loved. And that is so healing for us. We know that our prayers are always answered by God. And we certainly want to pray with you for healing in your life.